What's up, guys? Dayback Sound, and welcome back to part 9 of Firewatch. This is going to be actually the penultimate part, I think. So this is going to be second last part, because I checked around how long I had left, and it's about 50 minutes, so I don't want to do really long ending. So we're going to pack our stuff up here, apparently. Where's our bag?
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's going to be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the Flapjack fire, or the site fire, or...?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About what happened to Brian.
I don't have much to say. I'm fine. I'm sad. I'm whatever. I keep thinking about him down there, and I just want to get far away from here.
What can I do?
We just have to wait for the helicopters.
Okay.
Until then, could you follow that signal? Maybe?
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
How do I pack up? Keep. When I can't forget Mayhem Jr.
We gotta cheese it, Mayhem.
Damn right we did. We got, what about our typewriter? We can't bring that. Okay, I don't really care about all this stuff, huh? Mayhem, that's about it. That's all I care about, honestly. Let's get out of here. I don't think there's too much more I need. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell's going on here? Why is there so much smoke? Is this fire coming to us now? We need to get the hell out of here. This way? This away. What are the odds shit's about to get seriously real here? I hear something. What the hell is that? You guys hear that too, right? Is that the plane?
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
All right, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Boys, I can't go any further in here. What? can go down and around here. Yeah, we must have to go down and around. Gotta go down Widowmaker, I guess. One last time for old time's sake. Widowmaker, baby. Somehow I don't think we're making it out of here alive. Or I think we're gonna die. There is no happy feel-good moment, I bet. Okay, we're getting really close. Henry? What the hell?
As fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah... She's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids, alright? Nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
Found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
He had quite the view.
What are the odds we don't make it to the fucking tower, guys?
I guess he's been dumping trash up here for a while.
Can we go past there?
There's a clothesline.
She's not responding to us now. Where are we? / where are we going? Whoa, that's ages away. So we're going back through Thunder Canyon, I guess? Down to Jonesy Lake and back up through Thunder Canyon all the way up to the top. Her lookout's ages away, Jesus Christ. At least we know where we're going now. Is she just not going to talk to us the whole way? Because that's going to be a boring trip. It's a long-ass journey all the way up there, man. Nope. I've seen a couple of people complaining about the ending to this game, so I'm kind of worried that I'm not going to like the ending now. I'm very worried about that, in fact.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Lila, I think it was an accident. I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Gotta tell him.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on.
They're going to leave me here.
Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Dee, what if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about, something, I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. If you have
wait,
to.
Wait, bitch.
I have to. Hike safe.
They're not coming back for me. There's no way these motherfuckers are coming back for me, dude. Oh, I took the long route, I think. I took the hella long route. I should have took some more pictures along the way. I didn't take any pictures, really. Apparently you can have these pictures framed IRL as well, which is pretty sick. In real life, I mean. If we get there and they just leave us here, it's going to be just that better not be the ending, man. I swear to God, that might be why people are complaining. Wait, can we go up that way? No, we want to go down. I can barely see either. It's crazy that we never once got to see Delilah in this whole game. We've just been talking to her the whole time. I'm thinking that's kind of the point. And we were pretty close to our lookout at times then. No, it's still a pretty good way away, actually. We might finish in this part, guys. I'm not sure. because I could have done it quicker than other people, I'm not sure. Like this ending bit, that is. We didn't go past it, did we? Nope. Taking the next right. Coming back. Taking the right here. Guaranteed they don't come back. I wonder what would have happened if we tried to go up here earlier. It probably wasn't cleared. The way wasn't cleared to go that way or something. Oh shit. Yeah, we probably wouldn't have been able to use this or some shit. What the hell's going on? Hello? We're here. So is Delilah just gone then?
Anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit.
Why didn't you wait, bitch?
So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
All right, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Would you?
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage. A good way.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
There's the helicopter.
Good. They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
I'll see you when I see you.
Yeah, sure thing. Bye, Henry.
I said see you soon, not see you when I see you. What's this shit? As this helicopter crashes. Hey, bud. Is that it? I didn't mind that ending. It wasn't great, like, there was nothing crazy about it, but it wasn't bad. I kind of wish there was more clarification as what that happens after with Julia. And, what's her name? Goddamned. Delilah. I wish we had kind of been able to get with Delilah. Maybe there is different ways, there's different endings and stuff like that, but I don't know. It doesn't seem like you can choose to be with Delilah, which sucks. But overall, I really enjoyed that experience. It was a great game overall. I really did enjoy my time with it. And super good game. It's up there with Oxenfree so far for my two favorites of the year so far. Well, there hasn't been too much yet. But I enjoyed it, yeah. Quite fun. Teen 1, Teen 2. That all is that is there any after credit scene? I don't think there is, right? Hello? No, there's not. Okay. Well, guys, continue. What's that do? Is that just gonna put us back somewhere? I don't know. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the series. If you did, make sure to hit this ending with a big like. I super appreciate any support that you have given me on this. I thought this was going to be the penultimate part, but it turns out it was the last part. So, hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll be back for more series very soon. I'm going to be streaming the Hitman beta tomorrow in full. So, if you want to check that out, or the Hitman beta, the prologue or whatever, I think it's, I don't know how long it is or anything, but yeah, I'm going to be doing that, and then series coming up, our Far Cry Primal basically is all, but I will be streaming a lot of games in the coming weeks. So yeah, thank you guys for tuning in to this series. I super appreciate any support. I give this game a solid 8 or 9 out of 10. I enjoyed it a lot, and I'll see you guys for more in the very near future. Peace!